All right, here we have the vibration motor, and what we're going to do here is go through, go to setup, go through, find the Edison. You only have to do this the first time if you've already connected to your Edison. Here it is, check the Edison, and then we can go through, look at all the devices, and in this case, vibration motor, start. It's quite a high-powered vibration, similar to the sort of vibration you'd see in your phone.